Adir knows what is good for us. He may send Rolgar. Obey them. He may send lords. Listen to them. Be grateful for their guidance. They know. You do not.
We meet again.
Adir will save you. Listen, learn, pray. Adir will hear. Adir will help. You are safe with him. Men cannot be for themselves. They need a leader. They need a guide. They will follow the light. When there is no light, they will only follow darkness.
And so Harkin defied a god. He cast the rune aside and struck Antanas down using only his sword. And in the end, he cast that rune aside, restoring the forces of the world back into balance. Harkin found the balance even between the power of his sword and magic, using both means to defeat all manner of Rogar lords and man-made creatures. Despite the markings on his face, he proved himself to be a compassionate man who showed mercy to the just and unjust alike. Once he realized there was incredible knowledge gathered in the planetarium, Harkin became eager to learn the secrets of this world. He could not stand idly by while Antanas conducted his dark experiments on the beasts. Thanks to Harkin, Yetka was able to reunite with her family. The crafter's crystal was returned to him. He went back to his dimension travels and studying the runes. Harkin sealed the fate of both realms for many years to come. Historians of the future will forever wonder what the world could have been if Harkin's choices had been different.